It's been almost 3 months since a Flathead Valley girl was severely injured after being struck by a vehicle while getting off her school bus. But Jordana Hubble continues to recover in a Houston hospital, and her family shared this incredible